WCAG, WCAG, WCAG. The way you say it varies, but the rules are universal. Did I say rules? They're actually guidelines. Insert a witty pirate joke here. The Web Content Accessibility Guidelines are a list of rules, just go with it, for making the web available to everyone. This may seem daunting at first, but I'm going to walk you through it. You'll often hear or see things like, you must be compliant with WCAG 2.1 AA. But what does that even mean? Let's break it down a little. WCAG has a standard, like 1.0 or 2.1, and a level, that's A, AA, or AAA. Here at Silktide, we like to say that A is must do, AA is should do, and AAA is reaching for the stars. So when the legal requirement is WCAG 2.1 AA, it means it's using the latest standard, 2.1, and level AA, the middle one. AA is tougher to master, but still well within the reality of the web today. All the guidelines are numbered, like 1.4.1 use of color. This is a single A requirement, and it covers a fair bit of ground. Inside that guideline are success criteria. One such criterion is links must be distinguished by more than just color. We have a video on that topic in this series, but it also covers things like not using color for instructions, like red fields are required, or making visuals like pie charts with no labels or patterns to discern the segments. See, that wasn't so bad, was it? Now go tell your friends. Everyone deserves access to the internet. If you need help getting your website up to scratch, visit silktide.com.